Clayton County Public Schools were closed today, so students and staff who wanted a shot had time to get it. Pfizer shots were available at Lovejoy Middle School. The second shot will be distributed near the end of the month.